Were they as fast tempo-wise as you guys were expecting?
Not as fast, no.
You think that has something to do with their, you know, having to start their backup quarterback?
I don't really know. I don't get into all that.
Okay. Was it easier for, you know, all four of the D linemen to play more snaps when, you know, they're not going as fast as you thought they might?
Yeah, it was easier, but then we rotated personnel a lot as well. So we had our three-man front going and four-man front going based on how they lined up each drive.
Yeah, for building off last week, was it a little bit easier to execute on the four-man? I know you all were excited about it last week, but obviously did a good job with it again this week.
Yeah, I mean, like, always having another defensive lineman on the field, it makes the job a lot easier. But they was prepared for it as well. They lined up in a big personnel a lot, having tight ends, wings, fullbacks, helping block, max protect, things like that.
That might take them out of their comfort zone a little bit, though. And obviously, you held them down yards per carry, points, to things that they're used to achieving. That's a pretty good job.
Yes, sir.
Was Hubbard what you were expecting him to be?
Yeah, he's a strong kid. He's fast, and when he sees the hole, he tries to take it. I mean, we did a good job today getting to him and wrapping up and getting him down.
Coach Brown said that he just wears teams out, and you guys held him pretty good in the first half, but do you think he wore you out in the second?
I wouldn't say he wore us out. I mean, they just played tough in the second half, finished the game off. They scored 10 points. You know, we should have kept him out the end zone. Yeah, he runs the ball hard every time. He didn't give up.
Jeffery, what's locker room like with the seniors, especially, you know, the guys that you play with up front going out? What was that like for you post-game?
Post-game, it was kind of sad. I mean, like, we wanted to have them leave on a good note. Some of the guys I came in with, such as, like, Reese Donahue, I registered and he didn't, so, I mean, his last game. So, I mean, it kind of gets to it. Ruben, he's been here for a short time, but, like, we didn't grew together in that short time, and now he's leaving. So, yeah, things get kind of emotional when it comes to that.
What did you think of Brown, the quarterback, kind of being the backup, not really playing much this year? Seemed rusty at all?
No, I'm not going to say that at all. And he had a lot of confidence coming in. It was first quarter, I believe. He made a good play, converted, I think, off the third down. And then he was talking from there. I mean, I like that. Yeah, he felt comfortable back there.
Jeff, given, you know, some of the drops and, you know, the rushing struggles, I guess, like, how encouraging is it, the fact that you guys can compete in the game running for 26 yards and still, you know, room to grow?
Yeah, I mean, that's what we try to, like I said before, like, we just try to stop the run, which that's their go-to thing. And then we can play our game with a pass rush and things like that. And they try to, like, max protect and keep us away from the quarterback as well. So, I mean, yeah, we're just trying to adjust to all those things.